In Lesson 12, we turned our attention to formal reports and took a closer look at recommendation reports and our recommendation report assignment components. In addition, we reviewed the requirements for the proposal and workshopped each other's drafts. As you finish revising and submit your proposal, we're going to learn about research methods, so you can continue researching and drafting your recommendation report.